In this video, we will demonstrate the Hadoop file system, further called as HDFS connector. This connector offers the ability to import data from the Unified Data Model, the UDM, into a Hadoop system. For this demo, we will need the running instance of MongoDB to support the UDM, the HDFS connector for the Xillio language, and access to the REST interface for the HDFS server. The documents we will import in this demo are stored locally on the file system, while the data resides in the UDM. The UDM is our one-size-fits-all data model that we use to store data in between extraction and import. First, we need to configure the connector by setting the details of the server and the credentials. Now, we open the Xillio IDE and start the import. The first step is to register the relevant content types in the UDM. This is done once at the start of the project by opening the UDM robot and clicking on the play button on top. Now we have to convert the data of the extracted documents in a format relevant to HDFS. This is done by opening the prepare robot and running it. We can now start the import. We open the import robot and press play again. The console displays information about the progress of the import. First, the structure is created, after which the documents themselves are imported. Once the import is done, we can see the documents in Hadoop using the web interface.